Here we are asked to find the product of 3 and negative 6. First, we can determine if the product will be positive or negative. Are the signs the same or different? Different. So the product will be negative. Now, let's multiply their absolute values. 3 times 6 is 18. Good.